Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Asad International Academy. Today I'm going to show that if x plus 1 over x is equal to minus 1, then what is the value of x raised to power 2023 plus 1 over x raised to power 2023? I will sort out in just a shortcut method. So without wasting any time, let's solve the lecture. So here, first of all, you have to do that. Multiply by x on both sides. So I'm going to multiply x on both sides plus x multiplied by 1 over x is equal to x multiplied by minus 1. And next step, power is 1, but base same, powers will be add up. We will get 1 plus 1 will be here, 1 plus 1 plus this value will be cut, plus 1 is equal to minus x. And next step will be here, x squared plus 1 is equal to minus x. So we'll get the value here, x squared plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. And since a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b, a squared plus ab plus b squared, similarly you can do that here, x cube minus 1 cube will be equal to x minus 1, next x squared plus x plus 1. So similarly you can do that here. If a cube minus b cube value is here, then x cube minus 1 cube can be written as x minus 1 x squared plus x plus multiply by x minus 1 on both sides. We will get x minus 1 x squared plus x plus 1 is equal to x minus 1 multiplied by 0. Now you will get the value here. You can note that x minus 1 x squared plus x plus 1, this value is equal to x cube minus 1 cube. So you can write here x cube minus 1 cube is equal to 0 multiplied by something will be here 0, and x will get the value here x cube is equal to 0. This value will be minus, it will be on upside will be 1, so x cube is equal to 1. 3 multiplied by 6, 7, 4 plus 1 is equal to 2023. So you can write here x raised to power 3 multiplied by 6, 7, 4 plus 1 plus 1 divided by x raised to power 3 multiplied by 6, 7, 4 plus 1. And next, you can write here the value is here x raised to power x cube raised to power 6, 7, 4 dot x, this value is 1 plus 1 divided by x cube raised to power 6, 7, 4 dot x1 is equal to, since x cube is equal to 1, you can put the value here 1 raised to power 6, 7, 4 dot x plus 1 divided by 1 raised to power 6, 7, 4 dot x. And now we will get the value here, x multiplied by 1 raised to power will be 1. We will get the value here x plus 1 over x. Since x plus 1 over x is equal to minus 1, you can put the value here, minus 1. And since x plus 1 is equal to minus 1, so the value of x raised to power 2023 and plus this value will be here, minus 1. I hope that you have cleared the concept about this question. Also share this lecture with your classmates and friends. And don't forget to like and subscribe this video. Goodbye.